So many times you see an exhibit, it's enjoyable and it's fun, but we want this exhibit to go a little bit further. We want people to get involved in protection and restoration of the local habitat for river otters.
Well, I think the importance of this exhibit particularly is river otters, the health of the river otter community depends on two crucial things. One, their water has to be clean and pure, and two, the habitat has to be undisturbed. So they're a very good indicator of the success of our efforts to clean up water and restore habitat.
River otters are going to be a great ambassador for the watershed at the aquarium because they are so charismatic. Guests will be drawn to learn about them and to learn about what role they play in the watershed and how we can look at the river otters and look at the health of the population here in Northern California and how that relates to the health of the watershed.
Everybody looks at the bay and sees the Golden Gate Bridge, Alcatraz, and the views of a bay. They don't realize that the ecosystem is much larger than the views here in the Central Bay.
A watershed is the area of land upon which rain falls and then flows to a tributary river or to the sea. The area in which all life is supported by the rainfall or snowmelt that flows there. And since all life is dependent upon water, it really is the fundamental building block of life in that area.
Everybody lives in a watershed. So even if a guest is from the other side of the world, they live in a watershed, and so what they will learn here about the San Francisco Bay watershed through our River Otter exhibit can directly apply to where they are when they go home.
Another great thing that's come out of the building of the River Otter exhibit here at Aquarium of the Bay is the Northern California River Otter Alliance. Well, one of the great things about the Alliance is it allows us to work together and have a louder voice on behalf of otters in the wild. From educating the public in our workshops and otter talks, to raising money so we can put it directly to field conservation here locally.
San Francisco Zoo is proud to partner with the Bay Institute and the Aquarium of the Bay on this new exciting Otter Alliance. Working together, we can help improve the lives of our Bay Area river otters, one of our most important and playful ambassadors of healthy waterways leading into the San Francisco Bay Area.
By coming here to visit our new river otter exhibit, if guests could almost take a piece of the watershed home with them and think about how their actions relate to the watershed, I think that would really provide a lot of opportunities for us to make choices based on the watershed.